Hey everybody, it's Ramona. Welcome back to my channel. Today, it's the eve of Thanksgiving, and I am very thankful for my YouTube channel. And more than the channel is what the channel brought to me. And it is so many new friends, so many subscribers, people I have met in person, people I have virtually met that I text or that I, you know, we talk on live chats. And I'm so happy that we all know each other. And this wax and candle community has brought so much joy to my life. So I just want to say thank you to everybody who reaches out to me, who responds to all my videos, even if you give it a thumbs up, even if you don't give it anything, to all my Instagram friends. Now I have friends in Houston and beyond, again, virtual friends that, you know, we've met, you know, for lunches and brunches several times. And we're going to continue to do that because I think we just have a lot in common and we enjoyed it. I think we did. And I'm just so grateful for everything the internet has brought to me. And I just want to say thank you. So to say thank you, I'm doing a giveaway. So I have from Scentsy, the Cozy Collection. And I did haul this on my channel. So I'm not going to go through all the scents and smell them, but I'll tell you what they are, but you can watch that video. But anyway, it's a cute little gift box. It's a house. It's very cozy. There's a to and from up there should you decide not to keep it, but I think you should because the scents in here are really nice. And let me just carefully open it so I don't I don't want to rip it. I should have done this before. Okay, there's one side, sorry. Okay, here we go. So the little roof opens up like this, and then inside there is 5 Scentsy bars. And let's just pick one and go with it. This one is, and I should have another light on, but I don't, sorry. And it is nighttime now, and it is Cozy Cashmere. And I don't have the scent notes with me either, but again, you can watch the other video. This one, I know one of the scent notes was amber. I'm not gonna squish it either. And I was very surprised by how much I liked this one. So this set I purchased for you guys. So I have my own set and I purchased another set for me. This set I purchased for you guys. So that is Cozy Cashmere. Another one is Cozy Cabin. And this one was like Christmas tree scents and something else I can't remember, but that also is nice. That has a little bubble in it, but that's okay. This one is Cozy Spice. And this is another one I thought was going to be too spicy for me, that I wasn't going to like it. And I do like it. It's a nice, really nice blend. I think I get kind of like clove in there, which is nice. This one, I was gonna say this one is my favorite, but I really like that Cozy Cashmere. This is Cozy Cranberry. And I did put this in my Scentsy Club order, so I guess I do like it a lot. This, I get like a warm cooked cranberry. You still get some tartness from it, but it's not a bright, juicy cranberry. I'm getting like a warm cooked cranberry. And I do get the pie crust note, or I get some kind of bakery note, but I wouldn't say it's cookie. Like, I really want to say I'm getting a pie crust. Of course, that could be in my head because I want it to be pie crust, but I'm definitely getting a pie crust or a bakery note with that one. And then this one is Cozy Cookie. And this one, basically, it is kind of sugar cookies, but it has a little bit of cinnamon in there as well. I actually like Cozy Spice more than I like the sugar cookie. I mean, the Cozy Cookie. So that is going to be in the box of 5 waxes, the cozy collection. And to go with it, you need a warmer. So the warmer you got is the Frosty Glow Warmer. This is a 25-watt warmer, I believe. Yes, 25 watts. Ooh. 25 watts, Frosty Glow is his name. He's kind of like Frosty. He's got little speckles there. Can you see the little speckles? And his nose, a white frosted dish, 25 watts. So he comes with the Cozy Collection. So I am so happy to gift this to someone. And just because I'm so thankful for everybody out there, I really, truly, truly am so thankful. YouTube has given me so many good things, as I said before. I'm not going to go through it again, but because I'll just cry again. But anyway, I just want everybody to know how thankful I am, to know each and every one of you in one way, shape, or form. Comments, text message, in-person chatting, you know, live chats. Kim and I have met so many other people on Instagram. We met Patricia and I have met. So I cannot say enough how grateful I am to everybody. So this is Thanksgiving Eve, which is the 27th. It is almost 8 p.m. So we will leave the, I will leave this up. And so what do I say this was? This is Wednesday night. Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Okay, so Sunday night at 5 p.m., I will do a live drawing. Will it be live? I guess I could go live, couldn't I? I'll have to see about that. But anyway, either way, I will show how the ticket, I will show the live drawing, I guess, of the person. So you have to be a subscriber. Because I just, you know, you have to be a subscriber. And other than that, oh, you have to be in the U.S. as well. International shipping fees are kind of expensive. I kind of apologize for that. So you have to be in the U.S. You have to be a subscriber and make a comment down below. And then the random comment picker will pick a name Sunday night, 5 p.m. Central Standard Time. We will have a winner and I'm going to box this up as hopefully the way it came, if I can get it back together in a nice, pretty fashion. And I will get it shipped out to you next week. So this is my Thanksgiving gift to you. Again, very thankful. And I wish everybody a happy Thanksgiving. And Sunday night, 5 p.m. Central Standard Time, I'll choose a winner. And I might even go live, maybe. We'll see. Okay, that's it for me. Have a good night, everybody. Bye.